I was born and raised in Taipei, and I come from Cambridge, Massachusetts, USA, and now I work and work with and do the research with MIT AgeLab and also MIT Aviation Lab. So I was trained as an industrial designer and electrical engineer when I was in college. I really focus on like design for longevity. So it's more like how do we design something about people's lives? So life-centered design combined with the human-centered design process, and that's the reason why I connect with MOME IC Social Design Hub. I'm very excited for this opportunity with MOME Social Design Hub because I'm studying at MIT and focus on human behavior and service design. And one of my research areas focus on design for longevity, life-centered design. So that really align with the vision and goal of Social Design Hub at MOME because we want to try use the similar shared design methodology to explore how to empower like disadvantaged community or lower social economic groups to empower them through design process, through making.
This research project that Shenghang and I are working on, it relates to gender equity as a topic, design for longevity, and we are working with Belarusi Tanoda Alternative School in order to find out how to implement design methods in a gender-sensitive way to vulnerable youth groups. This collaboration, I think, is really meaningful for both of us because Social Design Hub is really well known for applying social design methods, for field-based methods, practice-based methods, and this is something that an outside researcher can really use in their practice.